Champions. It's Zulu Alpha, who's forged into the lead with a furlong to go from Storm Advisory. K-Mac and the Ken is staying on. They come past the 16th, and K-Mac descends on Zulu Alpha, but Ken is right there too. It's K-Mac and Zulu Alpha in a bobber, and the Ken join on the line. Storm Advisory fourth, then fifth title, and Bellamore. This was a three-way go. It's awfully close between K-Mac.